Good morning, Mustangs, and a happy Tuesday to you. As Easter break comes to an end, spring break is just around the corner.
We have a short broadcast this week, and let's kick it off with Derek in the Mustang stable.
Hi, I'm Derek Schaefer of Sports. The Mustangs baseball team lost to the Harrison County Thoroughbreds last week. The Lady Sting softball team beat Dayton Green Devils with an impressive score. The track team placed fourth in their meet at the Villa for Life meet. That's all I have for sports. Send it back to Ben and Kevin at the front desk.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain. You can break rocks.
You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero. You could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know?
Thank you, Derek. Ben, what are you planning to do for spring break?
Well, Kevin, all I plan to do is to just chill with my buds and have fun, bro.
Sounds good, bro. Cha cha.
Amen, bro. Ham.
Yeah. Okay, to wrap up this awesome broadcast, let's head over to the Weather Max.
Max, best weatherman in the universe.
Hey guys, it's Max here with your weekly weather. We're gonna start off as usual on Monday. It's gonna be a high of 54 and a low of 37. It's gonna be slightly rainy. And on Tuesday, it's going to be real sunny, high of 59 and a low of 41. Now Wednesday, it's going to be partly cloudy. It's going to be a high of 68 and a low of 53. All right, we're going to move over to Thursday. It's going to be a high of 67 and a low of 49. And it's going to rain a little bit, all right? Friday, it's going to rain a little bit too. It's going to be a high of 54 and a low of 39. And we're going to move over to Saturday. It's going to be partly cloudy, high of 56 and a low of 36. And it's going to, I said before, it's going to be partly cloudy. Sunday, it's going to be rainy, high of 53 and a low of 36. And that is Max McConnell with your weekly weather. Thank you.
That's all we have for this broadcast.
Have a great spring break, and until next time, remember to keep it real.